Papua New Guinea, you are in a very critical moment in your development. Your country is becoming very attractive to the global community, and they are coming for your gold and your oil and your gas and your copper and your agriculture. And the question is, will you have leaders who are more concerned about you than about themselves? Because if they have selfish ambition, you will not benefit from your own resources. True leaders promote the people, not themselves.